I hope that Ryan knows that the way he's running the agency right now is not a way that he would want to run it. It's not the way to treat people, and it's not a way to treat our kids, regardless of who they are or where they're from or anything that they like.